The governments in Africa, various nations, are coming very hard on false prophets. Because these false prophets are really coming up with doctrines. Some false prophets are telling their congregation to eat live snakes. Yes. Eat live snake, and they make the snake bite them. Because the scripture says, you shall take up a poisonous snake and nothing will harm you. And one pastor who keep on doing that was eventually bitten by a cobra and he died. Right in the church service, he took a cobra and said, look at me, look at me. And he made the cobra bite him and he died. And the government stepped in and they closed the church. And then there is another prophet who goes around telling the church, all of you are the sheep of the Lord's pasture, therefore we should eat grass. Seriously, scout's honor. And you know, the pastor leads the whole congregation outside the church where the fields are. He said, come on everybody, go on your feet and eat the grass. The church believers literally obeyed what the pastor said. They eat the grass. The worst of all this, now even this can be excusable. The worst is the number one greatest false prophet in the whole of Africa, a man called Shepherd Bushri. Yes. You have a water, can I have a water bottle, please? He has a bottle like this with a red liquid, and the title is Blood of Jesus. He sells that in the church. The blood of Jesus. And he tells the congregation, this is the real blood of Jesus. So, because of all this kind of weird stuffs, the governments are coming hard on the false prophets to safeguard innocent people. So,